Everyone, I am back with another video, and today is our Valentine's Day.
It's February 14th, you know, the love day. The whole month of February is love, and I'm actually on my way right now to my mom's house. She's doing a brunch and mimosas things with the girls, so that's gonna be fun. If you want me like you say you want me, then you do whatever. A potluck style theme, so I will show you guys what I made. I made like some ham with eggs, and you like bake it in the oven. It's like a muffin sort of thingy. And then I'm gonna come back home, and then I'm gonna take pictures of the baby. We're gonna do a little photo shoot. My mom got him this really cute outfit, and it says heartbreaker, and so cute. And then take the baby to my boyfriend's mom's house, and then after that, today is my day. I'm treating him out. We're gonna go throw axes, and then we're gonna go eat. So throwing the axes seems pretty fun. Axe monkey, so we'll see how that goes. And then the following day, which is February 15, if the weather is okay, because the weather has been crazy, he is taking me on a hot air balloon, so I'm excited for that. I am at my mom's now, so I will be going inside and gonna get this mimosas on. So we got Yadira in the house.
I'm eating.
It's her first time trying mimosas.
Mm-hmm, my first time.
So how do you like it?
It's good. It's like orange juice.
Yeah, like you can't taste nothing, right?
No, you can't.
So say hi to YouTube. Cheers. It is 3:37, and I am done. I had a good time with my mom's friends, and then one of my friend came through. We're just there talking, drinking, eating, having a good time. Now I'm home, gonna change my baby, make sure he's good, and then we're gonna go take him to his mom's house, and then we're gonna go to the axes from here. So I'll catch you guys right now. So we're now on our way going to his mom's house. We're gonna drop off the baby, and then we're gonna go throw some axes. And the baby is asleep right now. He's asleep. He loves the car rides. It's gonna be the first night and first time ever leaving him overnight. So I don't know how I feel. I'm nervous because he's my baby.
Astro. Yeah. Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for a Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. Yeah. yeah, yeah, yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode. Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside when they pull.
Are you ready for this hot air balloon ride?
Very, very excited. I've never been on a hot air balloon, but it should be a good experience.
Do you think that you are warm enough for this ride?
I am very warm. Very warm. Double layered or triple layered everywhere. I'm a short time. Just because it's cold. I don't do this in the summer. But yes, I'm straight. Are you warm enough?
So we are here. I'm actually gonna go use the restroom right before we leave. We woke up about an hour ago. We woke up at 3, it's 4:06. We're gonna get ready to go head out. The sunset hits at 6:37. So I'm gonna catch you guys in a bit. I'm gonna use the restroom and we're gonna head out.
Drink till I'm drunk, yeah. Smoke till I'm high, yeah. Castle on the hill, well, wake up in the sky. You can't tell me I ain't fly.
You can't tell me I ain't fly.
I know I'm super fly. I know I'm
not sure. Ask your pilot if you can exit. We will make sure you can exit safely, okay? That's pretty much all I have for you guys. You guys have any questions for me? No?
So when I see an aircraft and the pilot is not inside, of course it's taking much more risk than me who is inside my aircraft. So yeah, no drone, we're not. Yeah, you're gonna hate it. It's not gonna be a big one. Alright guys, you guys
are
ready?
We're finishing our
And by the way guys, I have an amazing team. And then those two guys here, you see, like as a
midnight.
Oh,
you got it. Can I get in the van?
So how was it, honey?
I enjoyed it. It was fun. It wasn't what I expected in the sense of like feeling wise.
Me
it was
too.
Cool. I didn't expect for the balloon to be that fucking big either. I'm gonna be huge.
I knew the balloon was gonna be big.
But like, I thought it was gonna be like that. Like, that's what I expected.
Oh, like, because we have the biggest one, right?
Yeah. got a big ass balloon.
That one's still in the sky.
I have some orange juice. If some of you want to make it a mimosa, or some of you don't want any alcohol. A little tip jar if you guys want to show your appreciation to myself and my amazing team. We love every donation. And of course, a large bottle of champagne.
A bag.
And I got something else with me actually today. Something that every French pilot should always have with him every time he goes out on a balloon ride. Every French pilot always bring with him is very famous and legendary. A bottle of champagne. And just in case. Don't want you to be thirsty with us. I'm gonna come.
You're gonna have to, I guess.
Okay. Right, pop that open. I will tell you why we're drinking champagne in the morning like that, because I swear to you, it's not just because I'm a French alcoholic.
Thank you, guys.
It's not either because we're just Vegas locals alcoholic, neither. Even though it's a lot of reason to be an alcoholic in my life, I have to admit. It's actually all going back on the tradition of the very first balloon ride. But first, let's pop that. I suggest you catch it. It's good luck in my country. We're in Vegas. You guys all need good luck.
Yeah.
The winds have welcomed us with softness. Oh, you want me to do it again?
Yes, please.
I forgot about it now. So the winds have welcomed us with softness, and the sun has blessed us with its warm hand. We've flown so high and so well that the gods have joined us in our laughter, and they send us gently back into the loving arm of Mother Earth. Welcome to ballooning, guys.
Thank you.
Cheers. Thank you.
I missed you, baby. We're gonna go home now. Baby, it's now finally home. We missed the baby so much. It was so weird not having him. It was so quiet and... I hated it. I was like, where's my baby? And so now we are going to eat some food.